Hello everyone, in this video, I will introduce some great features of FilmForth. You can keep on watching and figure them out in the next 3 minutes. First, you need to download and install it on your computer. You can find the link below in the description. And you will see the new project or the open a project on the homepage after you launch FilmForth on the computer. Then, you can click on one of them to start your video creating journey. Let's start by importing a video clip. Then you will see the operation interface. As what you can tell, the operation interface is quite easy and simple. In the middle, that's where the video preview window is. At the bottom, here locates the toolbar. In the main toolbar, you can find related video editing buttons. The edit is for video processing. Click on the audio to add any sound you want to. The text button is for text adding, while the effect is for adding filter effects. You can add a pic or a video in a video via picture in picture. The plus button on the right is where you can click to add video material. If you want to delete any part of the video, you can click the first edit button in the toolbar to enter the editing bar. Then you have to move the video progress bar to the end of the part you don't want in the video. Now click split button, then you can use the mouse to select the clipped clip, and then click delete in the edit bar to delete the clipped clip. You can tap on the left arrow in the lower left corner to return to the main toolbar. Now click the audio button to enter the audio editing bar. Here you can see add audio and voiceover options. Click on the Add Audio button to choose the background music you want for the video. Except for the music which were built in the software, you can also select background music from your existing music on the computer. Move the volume button to adjust the volume. It would quite odd to just unite two clips one after other. FilmForth provides lots of transitions to smooth every segment changing. Click the transition white button at the junction of the two videos, and then click the mouse to the transition interface. There are many cool transition effects, such as blur, circle in, etc. Here to choose the mixer clockwise transition, for example. You can also move the timeline to select a suitable transition time, and then click the left arrow back to the video browsing interface. Then play the video and see how the effect performs. Okay, so far we have completed the basic video editing, music addition, and transition, and then export the edited video. Click the Save Video button in the lower right corner, then a video quality output selection window will pop up, select 720p, click Save. Now choose the right place to save the video, and wait for a while to complete the saving progress. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel. And that's all for today, thanks for watching, see you next time.